Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to utilize the inventory management tool in DrChrono. First, we want to navigate to Clinical, and then select Inventory Management. On the left, there are categories that will help organize your inventory. You can add or edit categories by clicking on this green pencil icon. When you select one of the categories, the items listed within that category, along with the quantity remaining on hand and its expiration date, if applicable, will be shown. To edit the current inventory, if you've received maybe a new shipment, just click on the pencil icon and it will allow you to update the quantity. Now let's create a new item. So you'll want to fill in all of these items. The code is required when it's applied to an appointment, so then it's subtracted from your current inventory count. The code can be any combination of uppercase letters, numbers, and periods, whatever makes sense for your practice. Once done, just click Save. So I'm just going to enter the information here. Okay, so now it's listed on our inventory list with 100 on hand. Let's look at it from an appointment so we can see how it detracts from the total number. So let's go to our calendar. I'm going to select a patient, navigate to the billing tab, and let's add our custom code. Here's where you would add the quantity. So if we sold one or maybe two, we can add that here. So let's say we've sold two of these. All right, so we're going to save the appointment. Now let's go back and look to see how it looks on our inventory management tool. And you can see out of the 100 that we originally entered, now 98 are available because we just sold two to that patient. As always, check out our Help Center for more articles and videos. Thanks for watching.